that, Tom, it's windy up here, I'll tell you that. That's about all we're seeing. No snow, as you just mentioned. It's pretty much moved out of this area. All in all, about an inch of maybe about a quarter inch, half an inch of accumulation here on the ground. Obviously, we're overlooking 295 here on the east end. Traffic moving great. The road's really just wet, but the posted speed limit is still down to 40 miles per hour, so you want to be careful if you're heading through this area. Also down to 45 miles per hour on the turnpike from Kittery to Gray. Now, police did deal with a number of slide-offs and minor accidents today. On the Gray-Windham line on Route 202, we caught up with Alicia O'Brien, the poor thing. She was crawling along, then hit some black ice and slid off the road into the right shoulder. It was very slippery. We were two cars behind her. We almost ran into the back of her. Fortunately, that was a miss. The temperature was flirting with the freezing mark, so once the snow stopped, it really iced up there. O'Brien expressed her frustration with people who don't use caution in bad weather.
But people are just flying right by me, and people flying right by right now, almost hitting me. You know, you guys almost hit me because of the black ice, and you guys were going slow, and other people, they're just flying right by. So I'm sitting here waiting for a ride, and anyone could come in and slam right into me.
As she did get out of there safely, of course. Now in Portland, they got a dusting. There were some beautiful sights in Monument Square. And that's one thing I'll have to say. It did get pretty dirty around here. So it's nice to have, even if it's just a coating, it's nice to have kind of that winter wonderland feel back. Because as we know, spring is too far away for most of us. We are live in Portland. Jackie Couture, News 8, back to you.